Right. So this is Dirt 4. I'm pretty sure. I'm not too sure. It was free like, ages ago, so I thought I'd get it, and I ain't done a lot on it since. I can't drive, as you can tell. But we're gonna be doing some driving today. I don't know the controls, but I'm gonna get into Korea and just do some championships because I don't know what I'm doing. I'm not gonna be good at this game. I will put it out there. I don't know really how to control. I remember it's got something to do with comma and full stop. Maybe that's the turn. I'm not sure. I know it doesn't use the mouse at all. But I'm gonna just sort of improvise as it goes along.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah, there we go. That's how you turn. Common full stop. Okay, I might have to turn the settings down. I don't know whether it's I'm going slower or whether it's chugging. I think it's chugging quite a lot. Come on, game. Fine. Oh, yeah. That's why it's going slow. I need to change gear. It's so hard. Ah. Oh. It's fine. I'm all good. Resilient car. That's what this is. Hi, Dr. Staff. You might need me. It's a cool game, but I don't like it. It's like this. I used to play this rally game once. It's like that. Really hard and annoying. Oh, that's a tree. Oh, that's another tree. Right, yeah. I recover. To finish? Oh, alright. Banging car, that, look at that. Drive that down there. That down anywhere. Yeah, we didn't come last. That's cool. I like how it's just caravans now because I got rid of people. There's just caravans just chilling in the middle of like nowhere. Is this okay? Right. I never know where to go. They need to make it more obvious now. I know I'm supposed to listen to this dude, but I don't care. Oh no. Oh, I'm sorry, mate. Oh, come on. Fat drift. Ooh. You know, I'm gonna become a rally driver now. That's my goal in life. I want to see people speedrun this. Or whatever they call it. Just try and get a fastest lap possible. Oh! Almost flipped it. Yo. I'm trying my freestyle rally driving. You know, doing tricks and stuff like that. Look, I like this, but I know there's a corner there that's going to kill me. Oh, Jesus. I'm so good at this game. Where am I going? Oh no, where am I going? Oh, gazebo people, I'm sorry. Yo, look that turn people off. They wouldn't be there. They'd be dust if we continue that. Middle over big jump. Oh, his door's gone off. That's a shame. Can I go in first person? There's a caution line. I'm not going to take it. Oh, no. Oh, my wheel came off. And my face kind of died. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have done that so quick.
Caution, braking, crest, hairpin right.
Okay, I'm gonna listen this time. Oh no, didn't listen. Oh, it's fine. Ride like a berm.
Crest and left.
I'm trying my best, man. I'm trying my best.
Left over crest, dip, left
care, keep left right over dip. Okay, dip. taking care, something. I didn't hear you. Can you repeat? Repete, la repete. Right to something. I don't. Bro, speak louder. Oh wait, yeah, I turned you down. Oh, it's headlights. Oh, okay. What's horn? Oh no. Well, it's fine. I can keep going. I can keep going. Finish. Oh no. It's fine. We're gonna go some cross country. You know. Going on weekend break. Oh. Or not. I must be the most expensive rally driver ever. The main reason that every single car I own, I crash to an oblivion. So I don't know if I'm going to be reversing or not. Nah, I don't need to recover. Also, why is my exhaust so far out? It just keeps going further and further out. It's not a good sign, is it? Oh, yo! Yeah, you know I was saying I was taking up freestyle... Was it freestyle, like, rally driving career? There we are. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, I got both of them off. That's an accomplishment. So the first time I tried this, I was like, oh yeah, that seems like a cool car. This is the scariest thing I ever did in this game. Because, so you know before, you'll see before, you'll remember before, how I was driving reasonably slow, you know, it was reasonably a casual speed. Well, it wasn't, it didn't feel like that. It was. It's all about to change with this. It just sounds like... Look at it, it just sounds like a Star Wars fighter or whatever they are. I am so sorry, crowd. Oh, he's not living for that one, is he? It's like when it changes gear, it's just... Oh, look at this drifting, bro. I wouldn't be celebrating. You can see parts of my car that just went straight into the bushes there. Oh, my door came off. It's fine. And we're not even, we're literally not even off-road yet. We haven't even gone off-road yet. A copper's throat, or whatever they call it. I can't, has my friend fallen out or something? Because he isn't in there. I'd have jumped out as well, to be honest. It just kept going. Like, you've no idea how much I was holding down the other button. It wasn't doing it. Right, we can get some good speed here. I don't know where I'm turning, like. Oh no. Dude, imagine being in that when that happens. I swear I'm going backwards. I'm spamming. There we go. I've lost both of them! Oh god! On the edge, please recover it. I think that might, I wouldn't say be better, but it might be less bad. Why don't they have six-wheeled rally cars? Because then I could lose two and it wouldn't make much of a difference. Whereas with four, when I lose two, it makes quite a lot of a difference, you know? I'm not turning right in the slightest, I just want to put that out there. Oh no. Oh no! Oh no! It's still going! It's still going! Oh! Nah, I wanna keep this. I wanna keep this. I don't need to recover. Okay, maybe I do. No, no. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. Oh, I've lost another one. Fun fact. I'm gonna be an ice skate soon. Well, that's three of four gone. Surprisingly, none of the actual wheels have fallen off. It's just the tires have, like, burst. Wait. Oh, was that it? Oh, I know. I just hit the limit of 30 minutes. Ooh. Okay. Which is great. I do want to save and quit. I want to leave. I want to go. That wasn't the best. It was funny though, it was funny. That was it. Maybe I should have done a tutorial. I don't know. Anyway, about it, innit? Not really much else to say. Doodle, skedaddle.